Hey guys, and welcome back to Basement Gamer, and welcome back
to Part End of the World.
12 of The Last of Us. As always, I'm joined by Shelby, and we are playing through The Last of Us, the OG, the original, to get to Last of Us Part 2. Hopefully everything lines up perfectly. If you guys have been enjoying the videos, subscribe to the channel. If you haven't been enjoying the videos, let me know why, down in the comments. But yeah, so last episode, we got to play as Ellie.
Mm-hmm. We're about to be eaten.
We get caught by David and his
gang of gnars.
Yeah. and now, we are switched back to Joel.
Who's in a lot of pain.
Who is in a lot of pain. He is in the max amount of pain. Max pain. So we picked up like 5 shots for our revolver. Yeah. I think we're
that's all we need,
we're
right?
Gonna be okay.
God, this dude.
Oh, this is gonna be so easy to get through. I'm just gonna make sure.
I feel like that was a lie. Yeah, how, like, oh my god, it's Joel. You have, like, no idea where Ellie is. You don't even know where you are, let alone you're just, like...
Well, we don't know technically how much he knows. I mean, he was fairly unconscious, but yeah, he's definitely in and out, so...
So he probably barely knows where he is, let alone... Do you think he's like, wait, it's snowing?
Where's she running off to? No, I think he's aware of the concept of time, and now it's winter. Oh. No.
That's like the worst nightmare ever. When you slept so long and you wake up and it's snowing outside.
Ow, 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 ow.
Dude, you can't take that many shots.
Can you imagine not realizing people were there? Am I people?
Oh boy, there's at least 4.
And I missed.
Oh god. Joel, no! Oh god. Really? Okay.
Well, no, not really, but I'm just getting it there.
You could try sneaking up on it. I think there's a guy, like, up around that barrier. I thought there was a guy there.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh yeah, there. And yeah. And then I believe there's a guy on the porch, too.
Yep.
Don't let him get you!
Fuck.
This is the psycho with the little girl who just kills people, apparently.
Oh, but he's sweet.
And a psycho.
But a psycho.
Could you have blown up that tank?
Probably you know? Not. Probably, actually.
You think? Let's try it.
I was gonna say, I don't want to stand around it too long to find out. Did he not die?
There's a lot of them, 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 there's a lot of them. That's hot.
That's soy hot.
Soy hot. Keep running! See, they're just leading you back. I see how the game figured it out.
Hey, yeah, anyway. Because how would Joel reasonably know where to go?
Exactly.
Like in this house. Ha ha ha! Thought you could trick me? Oh. Consider me tricked.
Oh no! Finish him off. I'll finish you off.
Oh, right in the nuts. Do you think that's like,
Wow. Wow. Let's say, how is Joel like, you, come with me. Let me go, I'll fuck you up. Let me go, I'll fuck you up. God, he's like so low on energy.
Do you think kicking somebody in the nuts is an unfair tactic?
No.
Cool, me neither.
I think when your life is at risk, and you are
honestly though
being
no like
harmed?
I'm talking like no, I'm talking like not even your life's not okay.
I don't know no girl.
It's some cruise ship. Okay, it's
right here, right here.
I don't know why I can't
get my goddamn knee off.
The girl.
Best part is he tells us the information we're gonna kill him anyway.
Well, yeah, that's. But yeah, but you don't like to think that way because you think I might be saved if.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map, and it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you.
Like I said, if they would have just left them alone.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't killing you shit.
Okay, well then I'm gonna kill you.
Right. I believe it.
That's my favorite. That is so badass. I love that. Like,
wakey, wakey.
I had so many things I gotta come back to. I don't want to talk over all these cutscenes though, because this is where it gets like super.
Take a note.
It's all super important.
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real. Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Get up.
I think we're back to LA. Yeah, okay.
Jesus.
God, I don't even remember what I was gonna talk about.
You love the scene.
Okay, kicking
Joel.
People in the nuts, is that fair? But first off, the whole Joel thing, can you imagine, like, you're in a situation, like, it's just so badass to me that, like, he's in a situation where, like, he's got both these people and just, like, it and just like he's just like so just whatever, like I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Well, like, yeah, because it's like to a point of like not like Ellie's life is in danger and he like knows it is.
Yeah, and he is just so, I don't know, just such a badass, you know.
Yeah, oh definitely.
He's still left in me.
Fuck. This is the only shot you had.
Yep.
Are those exact copies?
Okay. No, not quite.
Pretty close.
Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yeah, I just love that. I love that scene with Joel. That's where he, like, is officially a badass, you know?
Yeah. A man who's, like, should probably not even be alive.
Gotta be a little sneaky.
But yeah, so kicking people in the nuts.
I was thinking more along the lines of like, some dude trying to be a big tough guy is like, oh, well, you know what? Let's fight. Fuck it. I'm gonna fight you. You're at, like, at a bar and like people are being drunk dickheads, right?
Right.
I honestly think, fuck it. Yeah, I'll fight you. And then I'm gonna kick you in the nuts.
Yeah, that's fair. I don't understand, like, if you're about to be caused harm in what anyway, like, why it's not fair.
Yeah.
Jeez, Louise. Dead.
Yeah.
There you go. Jeez, Louise. Go through the window.
Like, all of this makes me think I'm going the right way, but who knows?
Right.
Stabby stab.
God, I don't know where they are, but there's a pet store, an arcade. This place is popping. Freaks me out that she keeps questioning it. Ooh. She paid me one of these to like freaking out. I'm gonna assume you're going the right way because it hasn't turned you around yet. But even still, this is be confusing. As it turns zero.
I have no idea where I am. Fuck me.
You're right here. Oh man. Isn't this where David finds you again?
Spoiler.
Sorry.
Shut up, Shelby. Jesus. What, like, how fucking stupid do you have to be? Why would you fucking do that? No, but in all seriousness, yes, this is. And I'm now confused as to why nothing's been...
popped.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm offended.
How did you do it?
It's alright?
Locked the damn
nowhere
door.
To go! No, you're not infected.
I think I need to find stuff to throw at him.
Yeah.
I'm assuming. Listen, unless I can just sneak up behind him.
Fuck.
It's like, I got a bigger name.
You gotta run, you gotta run. This part gives me anxiety.
Peeked you, David. Peeked you.
Run, little rabbit, run. Ew, that's so gross. There you go. Oh, I don't like that at all, I don't like that at all. Oh, Lord. That was scary.
That was. What the fuck?
I guess he's trying to hide. Can you not see him when he's sneaking?
No.
That little... Oh no.
Could you imagine? That would suck.
Dude. Whoa!
Yeah, without taking any damage from him. I'm pretty incredible.
I don't know, we have to get in there.
Yeah, now I just need to find my way
in.
As Joel. But I feel like I should be able
should
to
be
see a fire.
Building on fire, yeah. Oh, Jesus. Window?
Thank you. How do they see me? Nice TV. Is that TV? That's a door.
So. Oh. How did he see you? Oh, someone's coming.
Are you shitting my dick off? trying to make sure nobody's coming from behind me.
Gotcha. Jesus! Can't you see I'm hurting, friend? Oh my god, they just keep coming. I think- oh, two more. Cool. And a shotgun. Extra cool. We stand shotguns. Is he gonna go in the house? Is he going at the back? Will he come to your right? I don't know where everything connects.
Thanks. Fucking A.
Okay.
We're healed. We can make full amount of crafting, full amount of health kits, so that's good.
Whoa. That's quite the entrance. Da 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 da! Joel's here. Hated that.
I don't know where they're coming from.
Oh. Coming at you. And a guy. Oh. Is there a guy? To the right.
Yeah.
Whoa, so organized. Oh no.
Alright. Nope.
What's this? How the hell is all this stuff here?
Ew.
I gotta find her.
Oh, great.
The scariest thing in this game.
Who's that?
Oh, there
run
it is.
Run towards the fire.
I love when Melee's like, that's Ellie. Do you see intense destruction off in the distance? That's Ellie. Wait, so you got knocked out? Okay, you both kind of did. He's not doing well, you're not doing well. You both magically awaited.
I was gonna say, this is like some WWE shit.
You're both like,
ugh. Like, both people are like, just after a finisher, and they're just like, ugh. Colin.
You have to go grab that, I think.
What do you think is going to happen right as we get to it?
Oh, I don't know. I'm sure you're going to get it and stab him, and nothing will stop you. Why would anything stop you? Are those pentagrams on the floor? No. Okay. Just as I expected.
You had
heart. I'm surprised you didn't spoil that, though.
You know, it's okay to give up.
I'm gonna spoil the end.
Don't.
I don't even know it.
I guess not. Just not your style, is it?
Hey, David.
Kicking a kid.
David, you're a cuck.
You nasty.
You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Fuck you. Oh, poor girl.
Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay. It's me. It's me. It's me. Look, look. It's me.
He tried to.
I just want to cry.
Mm-hmm.
To get out of here now?
I hope not. I hope we're just, yeah, okay. I was gonna say, I hope we're just magically out. I feel like.
Aww. Well, inquisitive little girl.
Ellie! Ellie!
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go get off.
This is where we get off, like you're freaking driving.
All right.
Salt Lake City.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch.
Pick away at my six string.
Dude.
All right, so it's going to be somewhat of a short episode, but I feel like that's a good place to stop. So the snow took an extra part. One more part than I thought it would. But with this episode being a little short, next episode could be a bit long, so just kind of prepare for that. That's where we're leaving it off. We escaped David. It's really cool. I actually kind of forgot how much you kept switching back and forth between them, and it's just so cool how they did that to bring the pieces together. Super well done, in my opinion. Just absolutely incredible. Let me know what you guys are thinking of the game down in the comments below. If you haven't already, pick it up, play it. It's an incredible game, definitely one of my favorites. And just let me know what you think overall of the whole David thing. There's definitely a lot of different thoughts. You know, was he like kind of like a predator?
Like sexually.
Yeah, a sexual predator. Or like, was he just fucked up because he ate people? Some people think there's that extra, and I think that's kind of the tone they were going for without like being so blatant about it.
Yeah.
But yeah, I definitely think he was fucked up in more ways than one. but yeah, let me know what you think. Yeah. The entire, like, the fact that he is kind of like, you've played the whole game at this point, and there's really no bad guy. Right. You know, it's just the environment is the bad guy. So for him to be like the first bad guy, I feel like his character is really well done. They definitely gave it a good story, and it's like believable and all that. But yeah.
Well, it's just interesting that they like every other person you interact with, besides obviously your brother and like the group your brother was with, like you almost just assume everyone is out to get you because you don't know who to trust and not trust because everyone's gone into survival mode. So they finally like you've interacted with other like groups that are just like whatever they believe in or are fighting for, they just kill whoever comes in, whether it's for survival or sport. And they finally just gave a personality to one of these people.
Yeah.
Which is pretty interesting.
Yeah. Definitely one of the best parts of the game. And we are in the end game now. We're very close to the end. So, like I said, next part could be it. It could be a bit long. We'll see. But yeah, the game really just does keep getting better. And the finale is going to be spectacular. I can't wait to play it again. So, like I said, let me know what you think down below. Leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it. And yeah, just let me know what you think overall of the series. And I think that does it. You can follow Shelby over anywhere at ShelbyLynnLives. And you can follow me on Twitch. Twitch.tv/TheBasementGamer, GAMR. Follow me over there. Stream at least twice a week, various games, but again, you can see it live, raw, in the flesh, uncut. What's other?
Lots of chattiness.
Yeah, lots of chatting. So come on down to the BG stream, and I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. Shall we say goodbye?
Bye.